We'll be right back. This is a classic fight. You have Naruto, Sasuke. very clearly, Sasuke has the Shuriken Jutsu, as you can see. He's throwing it off the stage. Naruto has a demon inside of him. Spoiler alert, that's Pit. See, this is Sasuke after he got with Orochimaru. He's like a shell of a former self, you know? He's just not the same anymore. And now Naruto's trying to save him from himself by beating his ass. You know? that is how it works. After he beats his ass, he's gonna be 3D again. That's actually how it works. There's a scientific study about that. I'm not gonna go into it though. There's no time. Okay. Will he use the Nine Tails? Whoa. Okay. Whoa, Sasuke using Mangekyo. Okay. No. This is a Conqueror.
Okay.
That's a puppet. And then that's going to be a... Who the hell uses arrows? Fucking Naruto. Nobody uses arrows. Man, it's a fake character. This is a filler character. Character in the street. Oh. Yo, Conqueror, he's wielding that puppet. Side character wins. Just like that. You saw it here first, folks.